DMAT complete. Have a go to maneuver Dragon for step 3 of Dragon DMAT.
This is Mission Control Houston. Once again, Dragon has officially been demated from the International Space Station. The crew has removed all of the bolts and latches from Dragon. Official time, 3.07 a.m. Central Time.
Cleared up at steps 11 and 12.
Arm ready to move Dragon away from the complex. It'll be put out at the same position that it was grappled at, which is about 10 meters, 30 feet away from the station itself, and then they will let go. Here's a view on board as Don Pettit and Joe Acaba look at this display inside the robotic workstation. As we've talked about several times, that green box is what they will be paying attention to. That is where they have to keep Dragon. It is sort of an imaginary corridor that they will use to back the spacecraft away, just make sure that it's free and clear from the station, which is just huge. And we should be standing by for that.
Houston Station on 2-4 Robotics. Dragon is clear of structure. Give a go to close CBM pedals and re-enable thrusters.
Joe, we copy. Dragon clear of structure. Thanks.
The Expedition 31 crew has moved Dragon back away from the orbiting complex. Once again, our official demate time, 3.07 a.m. Central Time, 4.07 a.m. Eastern Time. The crew is going to step-by-step move Dragon back away to the 10-meter hold position. And that is where, in the next hour and 18 minutes, Dragon will be released and set on free flight.